On camera.
We do have to warn you, this video is graphic. If there are small children in the room, you may want to have them turn away here because this is tough to watch. The victim of this brutal home invasion in Millburn wants you to see this video, though, and what happened to her. An intruder forcing his way into her house. He then beat her while her young daughter looked on.
Yes, asked us to put his face on TV. News 12 New Jersey's Tony Caputo is live this morning in Millburn with this story that Tony is getting a lot of reaction from folks on Twitter and Facebook.
Yeah, and we expect to talk to Millburn police this morning as well, get their comments on their the situation. They certainly want this guy apprehended. A nanny cam capturing all of the disturbing video that you saw first here on News 12 New Jersey. News 12 New Jersey's John Kleekamp with the story last night. It happened around 10:30 last Friday morning. The woman simply watching TV with her young daughter, a one-year-old son, was sleeping upstairs. The intruder kicked his way into the house, apparently kicked right through a deadbolt, started to viciously beat the woman. During the assault, she made a conscious decision to take whatever the intruder dished out.
I knew that if I started screaming, my daughter would too, and I was afraid that she would get hurt. I took it. I didn't cry the entire time.
As we said, a nanny cam was on the mantel. It's capturing the entire ordeal, apparently unbeknownst to the suspect. Brutal punches, vicious kicks, sent her flying. At one point, he places her in a chokehold and slams her to the floor, and he drags her away. You can hear the dread in her voice. She's screaming, "Oh, no!" just before he shoves her down the stairs. The video, just sickening to anyone who watches it, including veteran police officers and, of course, perhaps most of all, the victim's husband.
I was in the room with about 7 officers, and we were all just speechless. It was like an out-of-body experience.
They need to help us get him off the streets. He's not just a burglar. You know, he's violent.
And that's why she wanted to share this video. She wants him apprehended like a lot of people do at this point. She ended up with a concussion, swollen face. That thug got away with jewelry, including her wedding ring. At least the little girl and the one-year-old boy upstairs were unharmed. The family has installed a security system now. And, of course, anyone with information is asked to contact Millburn police. Again, you saw the video. You got a clear shot of this suspect. Again, if you have information, call Millburn police. We hope to touch base with them a little later this morning here for you on News 12 New Jersey. That's from here in Millburn. Kurt, Carissa.